Fastest Three. An alien superpower kidnapped me and put me face to face with a dangerous enemy. How the hell did I get myself into this mess? They say we have to fight to the death, so I defend my life with every breath. If Bones were in my shoes, he'd know what to do. He'd probably hit him with a hyper spray or two and then tell him jokes until he was subdued. Mr. Spock could take him out with one nerve venture. Mind meld him into thinking that he's our friend. Either way, with Vulcan logic, he knew that it would be a cinch. Well, I put both hands together and swing like I'm holding back. And then I duck when he swings at me, karate chop him in the back. I don't know how I win, but I'll tell you what I'll do. For the greater good of the Federation and the name of the Enterprise crew, I'm gonna kick his ass. If only Mr. Sulu was standing here, he'd samurai slice him without any fear. And where's Charlie Evans when he needs someone to disappear? With a social looky hood, would lure him into a place where he'd have the room to defend, and he'd get a beat down by Nurse Chapel and Janice Rand. Well, I pick up a rock and I throw it at his chest, and it bounces off like styrofoam and throws a boulder at my head. I figure out how to win, cause that's all I know how to do. For the greater good of the Federation and the name of the Enterprise crew, I'm gonna kick his ass. I need to kick his ass. I have to kick his ass. Scotch and brandy were fighting tools, but maybe he'd just beam him inside of some solid rock. Well, I put my mind to it, and I figured the weapon out. And just in the nick of time, I became the victor in this bout. He knew that I would win, because I always do. I'm James Tiberius Kirk, captain of the Enterprise crew.
Oh, man.